Bonjour, horse peeps. Today we are going to the Spanish Riding School in Rotterdam, and I'm very excited. I want to go and be there already, but of course, Ralph, you know him, he has to first go through the car wash, and that's taking really long.
You can never have a too clean car.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Sandy and Sylvie. Sylvie doesn't want to go in the video because she's eating. That's why I'm filming her.
Very rare.
Very rare eating.
Yeah, no, dan gaat het wel heel ver, hè? Dat kan.
We are now on our way to meet Bereiter Nowotny, who is coming to pick us up. And we are so nervous. Well, Ralph is not nervous. But I am nervous.
Always. Oh.
Yes, he's doing the long way.
It's so good to meet you in person.
I believe you look so happy.
I'm touching you.
Yeah. So, we have a few horses here. They are the first time on the trip.
Stephen Andreas.
A lot of ones.
He's number happy, I guess.
Yes.
He's so beautiful.
Yeah.
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 Wow. And how many trips did
he
do a year?
Normally one.
You can bite my finger off. I don't care.
This
you can have my finger.
This year is less. We're going back home. Normally in one trip for a few weeks. It's not his first time, but of course when here other horses are there, so the Frisians, I think there are also females there. So then he's so from a typical art of Lipizza.
Yeah.
So the body is...
He's like a painting.
Yeah.
You've got some fans now. You start up. Yeah. Can I have your other one?
He's the first time on trip. Also in Vienna, I ride with him since half year. So it's not so experienced horse. The first time on trip. And with him I ride in the first part, all steps and movements.
Oh yeah, a very busy show.
Yeah, six horses in.
Wow.
So out of the long rein, I do everything. So that's
really
nice.
Yeah. You change horse because you use the best qualities of the horse.
Yes. So they all between them, like a special athlete. So a sprinter can also not do a run a marathon. Good. So also we do the same with the horses. We really focus one part of the show, and this the horse is doing the whole time.
She's very happy.
You think?
I know.
I can't see it.
Yes, I'm recording this for afterwards.
Take a picture.
Yes, of course. Just with the iPhone.
Maak even een foto van me.
En this one we only have for the shows.
Yeah. Touching.
Yes, you're touching it, okay. And what did you think of the stables?
What just happened? Oh my god.
I think she liked it. Let's get into...
Give her some coffee.
Yeah.
I need a drink. Something really strong.
So we're finally here. Just let you see where we are. We're very high up. Well, we're going to enjoy the show now and see you later.
Bye.